Coordination compounds of copper to nickel 2 based on ethyl 4 benzoate, thiosaminocarbazones, derivatives of salicyl aldehyde, antimicrobial and antifungal properties. The autors are Anna Rusnak, Greta Balan, and Aurelian Gula. Introduction. At present, antibiotics are the key elements of modern medicine, being indispensable in the treatment of bacterial diseases. Since the discovery of penicillin and its introduction into medical practice, antibiotics are indispensable not only in the treatment of diseases caused by pathogenic microorganisms, but also in the prevention of infections in the patients undergoing surgery, of those with weak immunity or suffering from cancer. A direct relationship of increasing the level of antibiotic use is antibiotic resistance. Among the most dangerous resistant microorganisms for humans is Staphylococcus aureus and Escherichia coli. So there is a constant need for new chemotherapeutic compounds which heighten selective antibacterial and antifungal activity, which can overcome the resistance of bacterial and fungi. Thiosaminocarbazones are an important class of organic compounds that have attracted significant attention into the pharmaceutical industry due to their rich biological activity, such as antibacterial, antifungal, antiviral, antimalarial, antitumor, and others. Ethyl-4-aminobenzoate, pharmaceutical name benzocaine, manifests anesthetic properties. The introduction of ethyl-4-benzoate in position 4 of thiosaminocarbazones allows the possibility of creating new compounds with antimicrobial properties, the skeleton of which will consist of two parts, one part antimicrobial properties and other anesthetic properties. The introduction of salicyl aldehyde derivatives is aimed at obtaining a more soluble substance and at coordinating the OH group in 3D metals. Coordination of thiosaminocarbazones to 3D metals, for example, copper 2, is beneficial because it reduces the dose of minimum inhibition concentration approximately 5 to 10 times compared to uncoordinated thiosaminocarbazones. The goal, synthesis and research of antibacterial and antifungal properties of new coordination compounds of copper 2, nickel 2, based on ethyl-4-benzoate thiosaminocarbazones derivatives of salicyl aldehyde. Objectives, synthesis of ethyl-4-benzoate thiosaminocarbazones derivatives of salicyl aldehyde, synthesis of coordination compounds of copper 2 and nickel 2 based on these ligands, determination of the composition and the structure of new compounds using IR spectroscopy, nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy, one hydrogen NMR, 30 carbon NMR, element analysis and magnetochemistry, research of antibacterial and antifungal properties. Ethyl-4-aminobenzoate 1 was reacted with tetramethyl-2-orum disulfide. This is a scheme of ethyl-4-benzoate thiosaminocarbazones derivatives of salicyl aldehyde. Ethyl-4-aminobenzoate 1 was reacted with tetramethyl-2-orum disulfide in a 1:1 molar ratio on heating in dimethylformamide to form ethyl-4-dimethylcarbotyl-aminobenzoate 2. In the second stage, compound 2 was subjected to thermal degradation in dioxin with sulfuric acid to form isothiocyanate 3. Isothiocyanate 3 can be obtained directly from the amine 1 in a single step with thiophosgene in the present of sodium hydrogen carbonate. ethyl-4-hydrazine-carbotyl-aminobenzoate 4 can obtain it by the dropping the ethanol solution of isothiocyanate 3 to ethanol solution of hydrazine hydrate. Diazemic bosons noted by H2L1 and H2L2 were obtained following the condensation between diazemic carbazide 4 and the corresponding aldehydes, 2-hydroxy-3-methoxybenzaldehyde and 2-hydroxy-naphthalene-1-carbaldehyde in ethanol with 3 to 4 drops of glycyl acetic acid. The reaction mixtures were refluxed for 2 to 3 hours. The total consumption of diazemic carbazide 4 was confirmed by chromatography. The purity and structural formula were confirmed by TLA chromatography, IR spectroscopy, one hydrogen, 30 carbon nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy. Based on the synthesized ligands H2L1 and H2L2, 12 coordination compounds were obtained by mixing the salt solution of copper 2 and nickel 2 solution in ethanol and ligand solution in ethanol. In a 1-to-1 molar ratio, then reflux for half an hour, obtained as a green microcrystalline complex according to the reaction written on the slide. Metal analysis shows that the coordination ratio to the metal and ligand in the complex is 1-to-1. Magnetochemical research has shown that the copper complex have a monomeric structure because their effective magnetic moments correspond to an uncoupled electron. Nickel complex are diamagnetic and have a square planar structure. The IR spectra of synthesized complexes suggest that the azomatin functional group nu C double bond N 1594 cm - 1 moves at higher wave numbers compared to uncoordinated ligand 1580 cm - 1. New bands appear, new OM, NM, SM at 596, 565, 445 centimeters minus one that are missing in the spectrum of the ligand. The tionic group of new C double bond is 1244 centimeters minus one, moves at a lower wave number compared to uncoordinated ligand 1265 centimeters minus one. So suggested the formation of the SM coordinative bond. The absorption band nu OH 3298 centimeters minus one disappears from the spectra of the coordinative compounds, which speaks of its deprotonation and the formation of the OM bond. In the case of coordination compounds based of copper and nickel acetate salts, ligand is double deprotonated tridentate confirmed by the appearance of a new vibration band of the imine group, new C double bond N2, or 1,600 centimeters minus one, and the disappearance of tionic group, nu C double bond S. According to IR data, the ligand coordinates tridentate to the metal through the tionic sulfur atom, azomethyl nitrogen atom, and oxygen phenolic atom. Ligand can be monodeprotonated or double deprotonated. The results of the antimicrobial activities of the synthesized compounds on Staphylococcus aureus, Bacillus cereus, Escherichia coli, Acinobacter baumannii strains, minimum inhibitory concentration and minimum bactericidal concentration are in the range of 0.25 to 0.5 milligrams per milliliter. The results of antifungal activity of the synthesized compounds on Candida albicans and Candida crustei strains, minimum inhibitory concentration and minimum fungal concentration are in range of 0.125 to 0.55 milligrams per milliliter. In the case of nickel L1 HL1 chlorine complex, a selectivity is observed of on Cryptococcus neoformans with MAC equal 0.016, MFC equal 0.031 milligrams per milliliter, and is twice as active as the control substance nystatin. Conclusions. Two new ligands and 12 coordination compounds of copper 2 nickel 2 based on ethyl-4-benzoate thiosaminocarbazole derivatives of salicyl aldehyde were synthesized. Determination of the composition and structure of new synthesized compounds was using IR, NMR spectroscopy, element analysis, and magnetochemistry. The best results of antifungal activity were recorded on nickel HL1 chlorine complex. A selectivity is observed on Cryptococcus neoformans with which MAC equal 0.016 milligrams per milliliter, and it is twice as active as the control substance nystatin. To introduce myself, my name is Anna Rusnak. I am a PhD student at the third year at State University of Moldova. My work, I am a chemist. I work as a young researcher in the state's project with title new innovative products with outside performance in medicine, elucidation of the molecular and cellular mechanism of the action of these new products and argumentation of their use in efficiency of the treatment of some pathologies. In this project, I work on fine organic synthesis, synthesis of coordination compounds, elaboration of scientific article, participation in conference. Co-author is Dr. Associate Professor Greta Balan. She works at the State University of Medicine and Pharmacy, Nicolae Tsimitsanu. Another co-author is habilitated doctor, university professor, academician Aurelian Gula. Thank you for your attention.